but the building was not without its problems. Construction engines broke down despite their £3 a day hire charge, and navvies assigned to build the line found other things to do. A couple of them ran off for a month with two of the married ladies from Ofcombe. The townsfolk responded by burning effigies of the two women and their husbands, the women for running off in the first place, and the husbands for having them back again.